Welcome to Jamrock. Hey Jam fam, back again with another video. In today's video we're gonna try out these cheese pastry bites. They're 15 pieces. Normally if you buy these you'll get them for $5.29, and if this is too sweet for you, I wouldn't recommend it, but these are some delicious snacks that you can have. As to be honest, these are sweet. If sweet doesn't work for you, this is not for you. You know, one or two. Guys, check out that sugar on top, on the surface.
Thank you.
guys, remember to like, share, and subscribe. Remember to drop me a comment below to let me know what you guys think. Alright guys, so in today's video, shared with you some cheese pastry bites. Comes in at a cost of $5.29 depending on where you buy them. 15 pieces in. Ate 11 of those. They're very delicious, very tasty. They're sweet. Probably might be too sweet for some individuals, but nonetheless tasty. You can have these at from your party, for dessert. It's all up to you. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Left a few pieces for you just to look at right here. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Welcome to the Jamrock fam, for those of you who are new subscribers. And I'll see you in the next vid. Take care.